2018 Lexus RXL. The mid-sized Lexus RX premium crossover has been around for almost two straight decades now, first hitting US shores in the late 90s. Since its debut, Lexus has ushered in four generations, with the latest dropping in 2015. Now, it's time for a refresh, and Lexus is providing just that with the latest 2018 model year. We're still waiting for all the details, but the big news so far is the addition of third-row seating, bringing total passenger capacity to 7, a much-needed update for the top-selling model. Indeed, the Lexus RX is one of the segment's most popular entries, and a 7-seater option has been expected for quite some time now. In addition to the added practicality, the RX will continue to offer efficient hybrid power and AWD grip, both features that should find their way to the new 3-row model as well. The uniquely sharp exterior styling is expected to continue on more or less unchanged, as will the high-end luxury and technology inside the cabin. Updating the RX with new 7-seat practicality is a good move for Lexus, giving customers a shot at greater seating capacity without stepping up to the larger V8-powered Lexus LX and Lexus GX. We should get the full rundown on the 2018 Lexus RXL next week at the Los Angeles show, but for now, read on for our speculative review. Continue reading to learn more about the 2018 RX 350L. Year, 2018 make, Lexus model, RX price, luxury car segment, midsize car size, midsize purpose, family cars body style, SUV, exterior. Same sharp exterior styling, bright LED headlights, added length behind C-pillars, same wheelbase as before. 2016 Lexus RX, image 711,912. Note, 2017 model year Lexus RX pictured here. Going into the 2018 model year, we don't expect the Lexus to change a whole lot. When Lexus debuted the 4th Gen RX in 2015 at the New York International Auto Show, the updated exterior styling was immediately polarizing. While some praised the hyper-aggressive front end and large spindle grille, others derided it as too busy and angular. However, customers ate it up, and sales increased overall. Going into the 2018 model year, we don't expect the Lexus to change a whole lot. The headlights should still be sharp and narrow, while the front intake will dominate the crossover's nose. Lower creases will broaden the chin's visual width, while in the flanks, lower character lines will combine with a floating roof design to give the RXL the appearance of a sporty, forward-leaning rake. LED headlights will light the way forward. Alloy wheels measured at 18 inches in diameter will take up residence under the fenders, most likely with a selection of new designs to boot. 20-inch rollers will be an available option. Changes will most likely be minimal: reshaped corner intakes, new rear bumper trim, new exterior color options, and similar enhancements. Rumor has it the new third-row model will be a bit longer behind the C-pillars to accommodate the extra passenger spots. However, rumor has it the new third-row model will be a bit longer behind the C-pillars to accommodate the extra passenger spots. At the moment, the Lexus is sized at 4,890 mm, 192.5 inches, in length, but reports indicate an increase to 5,050 mm, 198.8 inches. Which is an additional 160 mm, 6.3 inches, total. If the RXL is a bit longer, that wouldn't be a surprise at all. The rear end kinda needs extra metal to squeeze in those extra two seats, especially if the model hopes to offer any sort of rear cargo room as well. The rest of the exterior dimensions should remain the same, including the wheelbase. To give you an idea what that means, we've included the current model's exterior dimension below. 2017 Lexus RX exterior dimensions: wheelbase 2,789 mm, 109.8 inches, length 4,890 mm, 192.5 inches, width 1,895 mm, 74.6 inches, height 1,720 mm, 67.7 inches, interior. High-end materials like leather, brushed metal, and which should include latest suite of safety technology. Rearmost headroom might be a bit cramped. 2016 Lexus RX, image 624,743. Note, 2017 Lexus RX interior pictured here. Going into 2018, we wouldn't be surprised if Lexus tossed in new safety technology features. Like the exterior, we think the 2018 RXL's cabin will be mostly a carryover from the 2017 Lexus RX. That means a broad horizontal layout with a prominent 12.3-inch multimedia screen mounted tall on the dash. An analog clock can be found below the screen, flanked on either side by square air vents. Hard buttons make up the center console, while the central tunnel gets the shifter, a duo of cup holders, and further controls for the infotainment system. A digital readout is found in the gauge cluster, while options include a full-color heads-up display to give it that extra high-tech vibe. There's also an available rear entertainment package with dual digital screens mounted to the backs of the front seats. The Lexus NFARM system offers further connectivity features. Going into 2018, we wouldn't be surprised if Lexus tossed in new safety technology features. As is, the Lexus RX offers a panoramic view monitor, parking assist, and blind spot monitor. Interior materials will include all the usual good stuff, like leather upholstery, brushed metal for the surrounds, and lots of wood trim as well.